existence. Alhamdulillah for the month of Muharram and the opening of our pilgrimage to the Divine, the Presence, that Allah granting the Islamic calendar with the movement of Sayyidina Muhammad and this becomes the symbol of any movement towards the Divine, the Presence is going to be based on Sayyidina Muhammad and leaving Mecca after actively struggling for 13 years and been granted permission to enter into the City of Lights. We've talked before that our life is to struggle, it's we don't just enter the City of Lights because we want to, but Allah wants to see a good fight, means the one whom fights with their devil and themselves, the one whom struggles against themselves. And imagine if Prophet is describing 13 years of struggling and going through hardship and difficulty, abuse from the inhabitants of Mecca, until finally Allah granting an opening into the world of light that your hijrah and movement now is to occur. And that example for us is that everything means that Prophet gives for us an eternal story that is active at any moment, that my life is about a struggle. And we described before that the reality of Mecca and Medina, Mecca is the active state of the heart in which to struggle. It's not the Divinely Presence. The Divinely Presence is when Allah hinting to us, qalbul mu'min baytullah. So the real house of Allah is in the location of His mu'min, and I'm not on heaven and I'm not on earth, but I'm on the heart of my believer. These and all these teachings based on this way of ma'rifah is I don't exist. At the gate of Tawbah and Surah Tawbah, there is no Bismillahir Rahmanir Raheem on Surah Tawbah. So it starts with an understanding and a secret of this gate, that Bismillah Allahu Akbar. This is a gate in which you are asking to enter from the people whom are the carriers of the gate, ulul albab, and they stand guard to that gate with the zulf.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. This is Shaykh Nur John, thank you for watching the video that you're watching. InshaAllah, if you're happy with the content and happy with these programs, please support the button below, the programs that we have for our orphanage repairs, our water well, give the gift of life, our mobile food vans. We have now 5 vans, Vancouver, Chicago, Los Angeles, Pakistan. Many programs that reach thousands of people and rescue foods and give those supplies to people in need. Your support is greatly appreciated. Also, be so kind as to leave loving comments and please share the stream. Every bit counts. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
Fiqar means from this journey on, no more head. Is negate your head, use that for your dunya, and that this is the way of the heart, and opening the active state of the heart, struggling in the heart, purifying the heart to bring the heart into a state of being God's house. Heavenly kingdom come and God's will to be done on this earth means in our physical location of our heart, Allah's kingdom has to come into the heart. So it represents this state of struggling with ourselves so that to open towards the world of light. Alhamdulillah that becomes the symbol of our struggle, that we have to struggle in this state and to bring Divinely Lights within the heart, struggling against the bad desires, bad character, and to do our worshipness. I think the other week, and most emails that coming in, I can't do this and I can't do that and I don't have time for this, but that was the whole concept Allah didn't make it to be easy. It was supposed to be that you didn't have time, you don't have the ability to work and pay all the bills at the same time worship. That's the whole challenge. It wasn't supposed to be just everything laid out for the servant made easy and that you would sit, accept Islam and everything would come to you easy and you'd have time for all your ibadah. That wouldn't have been the great struggle that Prophet is describing to companions who fought two battles a day for Islam. Life and death, life and death. At every moment the true face of death facing them. And after all of those years of big battles come back to the holy companions and describe, no, the real battle's about to begin. And they're shocked and astonished, they say, Ya Rasul Kareem, we fought many battles with you, what's the real battle? He says that when I'm not on this earth and the battle against yourself. Because battling in the presence of Prophet alhamdulillah is immense lights and immense blessings. But when one is by themselves then they have to deal with their own demons and the victory is not very clear for people, there's not people waving banners that you've succeeded. Fighting oneself, you're cutting everything down, so the victory is only for Allah to understand. So this becomes a great difficulty, that's the blessings of Muharram that Allah granting for us that we're taking our step on this pilgrimage for 12 months and that Ya Rabbi grant us from the realities of a real hijrah. In which we leave the active state and we enter into the active state of fighting against ourselves, struggling against ourselves. And at one point in our life, Ya Rabbi, one of these Muharrams that it enter into the world of light. And we described that Allah opened the ears in one of the Muharram in which it enters into the world of light. The eyes and seeing enter into the world of light, the hands, the breath. And the qudra begin to enter into the world of light. So this is a period over time and Muharram to Muharram in which Allah acknowledges the struggle of the servant and then begins to grant the openings of light upon the servant inshaAllah. We pray that Allah grant us from these immense blessings and immense lights. We suggest that we read Suratul Tawbah. And this is the key for this holy month, that what Allah is describing of events and realities and many of the Naqshbandi ayatul kareem that are used for tariqah are to be found in Surah Tawbah. So they have an immense secret of the way and immense realities of the way inshaAllah. Bi hurmati Muhammad al-Mustafa bi siri Surat al-Fatiha.
Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. This is Shaykh Nurjan, thank you for watching the video that you're watching. InshaAllah if you're happy with the content and happy with these programs, please support the button below, the programs that we have for our orphanage repairs, our water well, give the gift of life, our mobile food vans. We have now 5 vans, Vancouver, Chicago, Los Angeles, Pakistan. There's many programs that reach thousands of people and rescue foods and give those supplies to people in need. Your support is greatly appreciated. Also, be so kind as to leave loving comments and please share the stream. Every bit counts. As-salamu alaykum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.